So literally, Buddha is one of the only reasons I'm able to do what I do right now. Literally one of the only reasons. And for that, forever. I'm going to love him forever, dude. I love him for fucking ever for that.
I'm the idiot here.
If you guys, like,
are you
honestly
looking at yourselves?
Like, I got so much love for Buddha, and Buddha will always have my love and respect, dude, because I would not be able to do what I do today without, you know, his intervention and what he did for me. So I have so much love and respect.